I'm back. And someone is here with me today. It's my sis. Cat's out of the bag.
Yeah, see? I see that.
One of the things I wanted to do on our new and improved channel was not have any actual, I just blanked.
You didn't want to look pathetic doing it by yourself?
Yes, that's what I was trying to say. Okay. Yeah. Thank God someone's here with me.
Kind of minimize the, like, pitiful aspect of this.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm still basically forcing my sister into this, but, I don't even need these. I'm listening to this with no audio coming through my ears. So, today, we're doing basically what I can refer to as chores.
As the obnoxious part.
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of good side stuff in this game, but... Sorry, I had to do a little mic adjustment. There is some pretty unpleasant stuff, too. And this actually, technically speaking, is not side stuff.
Because it's necessary.
It's necessary to get into Ikana Castle to get into the fucking Stone Tower, right. If you remember at all.
Well, I mean, like, you know, in Link's Awakening, you have to do some of that shit.
Right. I'll go ahead and say that the person sitting with me here today, well, you've never been on one of the Majora's Mask ones. Damn, you've only been on the fucking Donkey Kong ones.
I was about to say.
The person sitting here with me today is largely who I owe for instilling an interest in video games that unfortunately endures to this day in me, as well as a profound love for Zelda games.
You watched me suck at it for so many years.
Suck at it?
I'm never as good at any of it as you are.
That's not true.
I'm good at, like, two games.
You're good at the old games, the really old games.
Yeah, then we got controllers with sticks, and I got controllers.
Yeah, it's kind of funny, actually, you know, the Nintendo... You had so many things that altered my life.
As it turned out, though, usually. Having two joysticks or whatever, that is actually easier. Like, when I go back and play Ocarina of Time after using the GameCube, I'm like, God dang, I can't get it to turn.
That's so weird to me.
And then I abuse Z.
Then you might be good with modern consoles, because every modern console has two. Alright. In for some fun here. I could have rolled, but I didn't feel like it. But yeah, this person got me into Zelda games and Nintendo in general, and received the Nintendo 64 for her birthday, could not figure out Mario 64's controls, and...
Kept falling in the lava.
Yeah.
I was like, where's my control pad?
He wants that, and this dude wants... Anyway, so she gave the Nintendo 64 to me, which
basically
was a fateful day.
What you're telling people is that I'm largely responsible for you spending less time with women.
Yes.
Okay.
But right. I believe
me, though.
The Zelda series is, I think it's more attractive than a lot of the women I see, so.
And that's probably
my thing I've ever.
This is like,
oh my God,
the fattest city in the
country. Stop it!
I'm just. What's wrong with that?
We're in Atlanta.
Okay. That's close.
Well, where I'm originally from, my hometown, before I moved away to be a slave for the RJ3K overlords,
You just came to visit me.
Well. Small towns don't have the best selection of attractive women, especially in the South. And don't believe what they say when they say, oh, the Southern women, they're the best. No. No.
There's all the guys down here.
I had just never really lived in a city, and places like Atlanta, and recently where I was, Houston. Have we even really talked about all that happened in Houston?
I don't know, but I will say, I think out west is really where you get the good shit in terms of the good-looking women, and I guess New York and stuff.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you get everything in New York, but I mean, that's how cities are. Houston,
there's a lot of ugly fucks there,
Houston
too.
Houston is, I think, the fourth most populous city in the United States.
Yeah, that's. I didn't realize it was that big. Is Chicago, like...
Yeah, Chicago's up there, obviously New York.
I think Chicago's, like, the second.
I
didn't realize that Houston was that.
Oh, we have to do some bullshit. Well, yeah, I just almost... No, I'm left dwelling beneath the RJ3K skyscraper in downtown Atlanta.
Okay, well, you know.
Near the VHS vault with Chris. It's hard to... It's even harder to do this with, It's hard to talk and play, or at least to speak coherently, but to also be, like... I'm not entertaining you, but there's another person in the room, and somehow it adds another layer of... I just get lost, and I can't keep my thoughts straight as I'm doing this. It's hard.
Are you doing this about music? That would be weird to me.
Well, that also is another distraction.
I'm about to make noise, I think. Sorry.
Don't worry. We have a lot of noise on this channel. We're more professional than the first channel we started, but it's still very amateurish, everything.
I waste a lot of my money and years off my life with soda.
Oh, God.
Many years off my life.
I was raised on it, and until the age of 17, when I got my first kidney stone, that's just about all I drink.
I do compensate with a lot of water.
I ought to. I've been lucky I haven't gotten another kidney stone since 2011, I believe.
I spend most of my time in the bathroom from drinking so much water.
That's good. I mean, as long as you're not washing out...
Yes and no.
As long as you're not washing out all the essential nutrients and allow your pee to be a little yellow.
No, it's serious waste of my time, though.
I
think I get confused at this point when I was playing it.
There's...
Is this the part where you gotta, like, go find someone in the forest?
Yeah, her sister, is
in here. I found that annoying.
I found it annoying that I'm dealing with a lot of character models that they just rehashed for this game that were originally antagonists, and now they're not.
Oh, yeah.
That's just kind of jarring to me.
It is.
Or at least when I was a kid and I first saw them, I was like, oh shit! About to have to fight someone. But no.
I kind of like the Deku stuff because it adds like this layer and this, I mean, to some extent, you can... They're not totally opposites, right? I mean, it gives some of the backstory and shit.
Yeah.
But you can still imagine Ocarina of Time having happened the way it did with the Deku Scrubs being assholes.
Oh, fuck.
I don't know, I forget that.
I just got lost.
Good job. I did this like 30 times.
I usually never have trouble, but I was like following you.
You're trying to listen to mine when I was not making sense, because I can't explain what I'm trying to say.
No, I know what you're saying.
I have a point, I just can't reach it.
But what I will say is, you are one of the few people, I didn't know this, that was a Deku sympathizer.
Uh-huh.
Everyone hates everything involving them.
From this game?
Yes.
That's just a bitterness that you have to watch that long cutscene while it... floats around and talks about getting off its stump or whatever.
No, it's annoying that you get into this game and you want to be Link, you want to have power.
I love being the
Deku. But you're this insignificant little piece of wood.
I love that stupid little twirl, man.
I mean,
it's very jaunty.
It's marginally faster than his normal rolls, but...
I just go out in the field and, like, twirl.
What the fuck?
I'm easily entertained.
Chris just cannot stand these games, though.
Why? What is the deal? He'd rather sit and, like, calculate hit points than just smack something?
No, he's not, like... You don't calculate your hit points and... No. But... No, he just...
Does he not like the puzzles and the side quests?
Okay, I'm still not sure. I've been trying to figure it out for a long time. Like, 2 years. He just... He finds that the puzzles not challenging, they're not too challenging for him, he just doesn't like them.
Right.
Like, he doesn't like them at all.
Well, I know stylistically, not everyone.
He just wants to play, I think, more straight. I don't know. He likes Final Fantasy, which is.
I thought.
Insane.
That's too complicated for me.
Final Fantasy is like a soap opera anime mixed with Zelda games and.
Well, it strikes me as just tedious bizarre. That you have to battle everything you encounter, and you have to. It's too much decision making. You know, you gotta weigh all the different alternatives.
Like that. I don't like just being on a fucking track.
I'm intellectually lazy.
No, you're not. I know
I am
you.
When I play a video game. I wasn't like.
Some people come to. It's the same thing with movies. Some people want something challenging, and some people don't.
Yeah, like me, I want to watch something completely idiotic without meaning.
Oh, and I love very confrontational stuff that most people are just like, ugh.
I don't know. I don't want any
Let's go watch Requiem for a Dream with a party.
I don't want to be confronted during a movie.
Oh my god, our father didn't like Inception because he said it was too confrontational.
That wasn't confrontational, that was cool. Yeah, well, I mean, it wasn't confrontational like Requiem for a Dream.
I mean,
that's disturbing.
He watched his father die in a hospital bed. And
I don't care.
A father dies in a hospital bed. Oh, you know who that was?
Loses an arm and is rolling around because he kept shooting. No, that's messed up.
Did I ever tell you who that was? Who played the dying, like, old head of the company that was the father of the subject of the Inception?
Huh.
The dude from Jurassic Park that says clever girl. Well, isn't that weird?
I remember that guy.
And he died shortly. He was actually dying.
Then he's like, shooter.
Yeah.
Well, that was before that.
Well, no, that's in the beginning when he's killing that black guy. They just had to open the movie with a black guy dying.
Well, yeah.
That old cliche. All right.
Made people feel comfortable.
What?
Because people are so racist and used to that kind of bullshit.
Maybe where we're from.
That's what it is. Mostly sarcastic about where I'm from.
God, what was I gonna say? I didn't tell you about anything that's been going on at work lately.
Let's hear about this bullshit.
Well, this past Sunday, I went into work, and you know, my other job besides RJ3K, I'm a stalker, and I'm supposed to stalk. But I got there, and I discovered that they wanted us. We have a shelving system in our back room, and they wanted us to clean underneath them and all around them. And the walls were just almost blackened with mold and just grime.
Don't talk to me. My manager made me clean a dumpster in the back room, okay?
Ooh.
By myself.
A dumpster in the back
room. You
know
that one they use for, like, storage? It looks like a dumpster, but it's really a storage bin. Do you have one of those?
No.
Like, in the back? Well, it's covered in shit, and people had been, they're like rat turds. Well, he said they were coffee grounds, but they were rat turds. And people had like, drunkenly puked and sloshed coffee. I don't know what had happened.
Drunkenly puked at
work? I have
no
idea, but it was the nastiest thing.
Don't say the company name, by the way.
Did I say it?
No, but don't.
Oh, good. Oh, no, I'm not.
Just a heads up. It's easy to do that.
No, I don't want to get...
I do it all the time myself.
You can bleep that shit out, though, can't
you? Yeah, but it's annoying.
Yeah.
It's nice to know I have a file that I don't have to export again or just for a separate edit. But
I don't want to advertise that anyway.
No one should want to go there though. I unearthed just beds of baby cockroaches.
Sick. It might have been cockroach shit actually.
Little tiny baby cockroaches just
That's
swarming.
Sick.
All over the floor, and we had to Clorox.
Oh, they were alive.
Yeah.
I would have been gone.
We had to Clorox the floor, or the walls, just to get anything off, and it was just nightmarish and. It's one of those things where your time, like, what you actually get done is all fine and dandy, but you could have accomplished more doing something else in the end. Like, we spent 2.5 hours doing that, and I'm sure no one even glanced.
Well, that's the thing, you know, same here. In my case, it looked lovely, my manager was thrilled, and the one person who had been bitching to him about it didn't say anything else, but... No one fucking cares. No one's gonna see that stupid thing. And you can't tell. I mean, it's all crappy back there anyway.
Let me pause you for a second, because I want to point something out. That is a pair of underwear.
Nice.
This is the pig mask that allows you to sniff out fungus. This is literally a reference to jock itch.
You can sniff that pair of underwear. Oh my god.
See? Look, wait. When the mask is off, it's not radiating purple. But then, when you put it on... It's radiating purple,
What's on it?
Look.
What is appropriate to say is on that pair of underwear?
Fungus. It's a jock itch reference.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
You can actually get...
Isn't
oh my
that
lord.
Ridiculous?
I had no idea you could do that in a video game.
Well...
Especially in like... What was this?
Why would any...
What year was this?
2000?
We were a little more like... prudish back then. I didn't know we talked about jock itch and...
No, they don't... It's not like anyone's saying that's jock itch. It's
he's
just
sniffing underwear.
Fungus on underwear that's equals nasty. Jock itch. That's...
Yeah. Still, fungus on underwear seems like... I didn't know you could...
They don't expect kids to think about it.
I'm older than you two, so... Like, I'm one of those that's going, oh my goodness, they're saying that on TV now?
Yeah, this person with me is 7 years older than me.
7 years and 5 months.
Mm.
Don't forget those months.
It's a significant 5 months.
Make me a little older. Yeah. More decrepit.
I gotta get a fish. I'm trying to think, what is a good place to get a fish? In a bottle.
Can only tell you in the other one.
I used to know this game better, but then I turned 21.
I remember playing this.
There it is.
Game with you, and just that was the thing that was. And I'll never forget my initial playthrough of, especially Ocarina of Time with you, was such an insight. Like
it was amazing.
It was insight into you also, and your perspective, and like how you grew up, and you know.
I lived
in these
games.
Not saying Zelda affects your worldview, but...
No, it does. In its own way. I think it shapes your mind depending on what stage you, you know, get into it and how obsessed you are. And, you know, I didn't...
Good thing I sucked at Mortal Kombat, I guess.
Oh. I don't know how that would... Yeah, Killer Instinct was always around.
Do you remember they had a fucking soundtrack for that? With, like, Orchid's music?
Dude, that's a great soundtrack.
It was good. I used to listen to it going to sleep. I used to listen to music going to sleep until I was about, what, 20?
Well, you know what I listen to going to sleep? Podcasts.
Yeah, that's really weird. That's really strange.
Oh my god, you won't believe it. You will not believe it. So, every now and then when Chris is over here, like, we'll both pass out working, and, I would just put on a podcast because I've conditioned myself to where I need, like, people talking to be going on. Like, basically.
You can fuck yourself up with that. I did that with music. It took a lot to break it.
But the other day, Chris asked for me to put a double toasted, formerly of spill, double toasted podcast on while he was going to sleep. And then he told me that at his own house, he had put one on to go to sleep too. It works! It works! Oh, the mask isn't on.
I get too distracted.
The mask is not on. No,
with music, I don't listen to the words so much, but with talking, like, see, I can never sleep with television on here.
It puts me in, like, it fills my room with, like, just an environment of absolute safety.
It fills my dreams
where
with
I know,
shit.
Like, I used to sleep to the TV, but, oh, god damn it, I messed up again.
Can they still hump you all fucked up in this game?
Not with this mask on, but he was about to do that.
I mean, but
that.
At all? Like,
oh, yeah.
It didn't, oh, we should just do that.
No. But I'll eventually show you
a trick
with that.
I remember when you first showed me that. I was like, what the hell?
That is fucked up.
That's so twisted.
He is basically humping you.
Yeah.
Please be...
No means no.
Please be the... Oh, no! He doesn't want this! Shit, this is asking a lot.
This was the most convoluted... annoying.
It's
little,
just a fetch quest.
It's unnecessarily intricate and...
It's intricate because... Not because of the actual design of this little... I guess you'd call it a mini dungeon. It's not because of that. It's because the stuff that they ask for requires going through all kinds of shit that you've done before to get. For example, I have to do that whole... saving that witch side quest.
Mm, yeah.
Just to get this shit.
I know I did not enjoy doing this part. And actually, you may have been there, but I did this. I did the walking through for at least part of it, and I may have gotten frustrated.
A lot of people can't appreciate a game if there are really annoying or difficult parts.
I'm okay with difficult parts. That is a really... I liked it. I was going to borrow this from you at some point, but, you know, I can't commit to...
I can't
never
really
commit
either.
To gameplay anymore.
It's hard for me with new games, or games that are new to me.
You're gonna die, bitch.
Nah, I'm fine.
See, I love this thing, man. It's awesome. Look at this.
Seriously,
shit.
You are a very strange person. Just I love this stupid thing. That principle alone.
Now, admittedly, this some of it's ridiculous, but I very much enjoyed being that thing.
Well, I mean,
I'm really easily amused.
Japanese games are very known for just.
I don't see what's so hated about this. Wall. It's awesome. Bounce.
It's not what people wanted. It's not what they were expecting. It was.
Well,
one
no
of
one
the,
wanted to be a child when they started.
First of all. It looked, I mean, they used a shit ton of the same, basically all the same character models except for a handful of new character, like, models in this. And people thought that was shitty. I think, I have a theory about it that was actually cool. But, people wanted something that was just straightforward, and this is the strangest Zelda game.
I know what when you're talking about. Did you explain that theory? I won't, like, give it away, but... Do you ever explain that theory that you're talking about?
I don't know if I've talked about it on here, because me and
it's
Chris...
It's really weird, but I mean, I can see that.
Me and Chris have been doing... Oh my god, this is asking a lot. Me and Chris have been doing this for, 2 years, trying to finish this, just because of the...
Side quests make it a big game, even though there's only four dungeons.
Plus, it's a
dungeons
very
larger,
big
right?
game, yeah. But that really... I can do it in one sitting.
I'm a temple whore, man. I just want to get in the temple.
Exactly, and that's
I'm done with that shit fast.
That's what I've done with Chris. Like I kind of pitch it like, okay, I'll just make you watch the dungeons in this. Cause that's like the main event.
Does he like play on this really, or is he just kind of watch?
I have tried, and he tells me he's beaten Ocarina of Time, and just wasn't that crazy about it because Chris is just like me in a lot of ways, in how he. Even if something is genuinely good, and he's going to hate me for saying this, but I think this is true. Even if something is genuinely good, to an extent, he will hate it by association with the people that won't shut up about it.
I'm glad you, like, recognize that about yourself.
Oh, that's my greatest weakness.
That's,
that is my
good
greatest
that you have
weakness.
That insight. I didn't really know that you did.
But I'll still be horrible about it.
I know.
Like, I'm sure, you know, half the shit I hate without, you know, kind of unwarrantedly, I guess that's a word, is nowhere near as bad, but just because of the people pounding it into the ground and being unbelievably annoying, I hate it.
No, I understand that.
And Chris, you know, Ocarina of Time, as you know, is still on every top list of video games.
Yeah.
Almost. And, I mean...
Sometimes I do get pissed at something for being more critically acclaimed than I think it should, even if it is good. I don't know an example, but...
This whole console...
Oh, God.
This was a really bad console, actually. Mm-hmm. But it just happened to have some of the greatest games
ever. Am I wrong? Ever. Was there some controversy they could have done, like, a 128-bit system or something?
But it would have been CD-based, I think, and then I don't think they were ready or willing to commit or something.
The reason I heard was that they were just milking it for more money. They'd have two systems instead of going immediately. I don't know if that's true, but that's what I heard.
Well... I don't know. This game just pissed people off a lot. Like, the first day I got it...
I fucking hate that thing. I didn't know he made those sounds in this game. I forgot.
I don't like his mouth. It doesn't have a seam. When it closes, it's fluidly closed.
This is really upsetting. I don't think you can get that... Can you get that close to it? And ugh.
I listen back to almost everything we do, usually.
That's wise.
Because we get into, you know, states of delirium as the night goes on, and it's wise to just... You will forget shit you said.
At least you know with me, you'll remember.
True.
Well, for the most part.
Or as Morris would say, true that. True that. Has he come into your store again?
No, not that I remember his brother.
Has his brother cracked any strange jokes that you couldn't really understand?
They wouldn't allow that. Give me a blunt. They are convinced that I sit out there and smoke blunts.
Well,
on my break.
We both do stare very... We have a long stare.
I do have zoned this distant. Did I tell you all the baggers used to like have discussions about how stoned I was?
Oh my god.
Any given day?
And I can assure everyone she is not...
I do have this vacant stare. Ever. It's kind of vapid looking or vacuous, whatever you want to say.
Not bad.
But it just is... I don't know. I just get really spaced out.
I keep forgetting shit. This is not going well, dude. I'm sorry.
I'm not worried about it. What the fuck am I gonna do?
Well, I mean, this is really boring. This is boring for me to do. And not just because of how many times.
At least I'm getting to see you, man.
Huh?
At least I'm getting to see you some.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's, I mean, nice. I've been trying to get you out here.
I don't know.
Good lord. So, the reason we were doing this shit at work, all the cleaning, was we were having inventory. We had it yesterday, Tuesday. And they didn't want the outside company to, like, say, oh, yeah, that's a really ratty store. Why did I go here, man? If I don't think I'm going to fuck this up. Because I keep fucking up.
If you fuck it up, do you just, like, go back and redo certain...
No, it's just this should be some... I mean, no one's looking for this stuff anyway. Yeah. No one really wants to sit through even, like, if there was one that could be boiled down to the greatest, most quality Zelda video, which there are better ones, because people have, like, the 3DS version with an HDMI cord directly into the computer, and it looks just like the game's display. On file, this looks like shit because we're doing it through RCA, mm-hmm. and it's in standard definition and going to a high-definition thing. So it's just, ugh.
I'm so old that this still looks fancy schmancy.
Oh, no. This is a standard definition television. So, that's a concept I think I mentioned to Chris just the other day that was very strange. A game made for standard definition will look good on a standard definition TV, even if, there's the obvious outdatedness of it. Mm-hmm. But if you play it on a high-definition TV, it will look wretched.
That actually doesn't surprise me.
But if you play a high-resolution game on a standard definition TV, it looks like shit.
Yeah.
It's because the font is really small, everything's just shitty, it doesn't transfer right or whatever.
Speaking of font, I think this is totally, totally unrelated and no one gives a shit, but okay. I think I need to go to the eye doctor, man.
Oh, no, you're having that thing again?
I'm not trying with small print. Especially when it's backlit.
Oh, I thought you were talking about,
Oh, no, not that thing. Gimpy, no.
That weird eye scraping thing. What the fuck was that exactly? Tell the audience.
My eyelid was dry or something and kind of ripping off some of the cells of the cornea or something when I would open my eyes. And
I don't like eye stuff.
I don't either. Basically, it's like having your eye scratched, an abrasion, it comes back. I haven't had that in years. I'm very... very grateful because the way that the doctor was going to fix it, it was kind of brutal. Kind of like scrape off the top layer of the entire cornea or something and hope it grew back evenly.
Well, as it's we've horrible. Learned with eye surgery of late, things are going well in that field because Sherry's eye, our dog,
surgery went great well.
And they thought it would make her have to rip off half of her eyelid. She had a big fucking infected sty. Yeah.
I couldn't even look at her. She seriously was like a demented Terminator or something. It was horrible.
It wasn't due to gross negligence, but just...
No, but it just had gotten so...
My parents both work and they don't clean
Well, it's
her
not
up.
Even that. It's the fact that initially we were basically told the only way to deal with it was to remove her eyelid and have her, the better option was to just kind of clean it and shit. I don't even think we knew early on that they could do what they debulking
That's
or whatever
what
they did.
Yeah. But yeah, apparently small dogs have a propensity for getting, eye infections and their eyes getting all gunky and gross, and if you don't look out for it, it won't even look that bad, but it will be infected, and then it will get bad. Ugh. Yeah. But that surgery went amazingly, so apparently eye surgery is top-notch.
I've had it with eye shit, man. The other dog's eye shit was really upsetting. Yeah, I've had an eye thing my whole life. In the birds, I couldn't even watch that scene.
Oh, that's fucked up.
With that guy's eyes pecked out.
That's horrible.
It really disturbed me.
Hitchcock didn't always go for gore, but
I was not even easy to disturb as a child. I mean...
You know what disturbed me recently involving eyes? Or not recently, but about 2 or 3 years ago. The shitty-ass show, Supernatural, that unfortunately I went through a strange phase with... There's this scene
so many of them.
Where, 10 seasons of 22 episodes or something, all 45 minutes each. What did he just ask for?
Leave me something, that's all I saw. Say it again.
Maybe it's this? Yes! In this episode of Supernatural, there's an eye scooper. and you see them put it over, it's like a little spoon, they put it over the top of someone's eye completely, and are about to pull it out, but you just so clearly see it go almost, ugh.
Do you know what disturbed me in that vein, kind of? I hadn't seen, because I don't see movies, I saw with a friend of mine a year or so ago, Slumdog Millionaire.
I've never seen that.
Oh my god, there's some eye shit in there. This one thing specifically just completely fucked with my head. I was like, I can't watch this. I can't even think about this.
I've never seen that movie.
How have you never seen that movie?
I hear it's a great one.
It is, but it's one of those movies, like, I'm glad I saw it, but I never want to see it.
Oh, the Requiem for a Dream movie.
Yeah, it's just one of those things.
Now we're moving.
It's just really kind of depressing.
Okay. Oh, my favorite type of fucking bats. Ones that are on fire ice. Alright, what do I have to deal with in here? You see, regions of this temple are... Why did I do that? Are kind of based off the temples in the game. Which are, you know, eyes and stone and just elemental things. Oh!
That sucks.
I wasn't even looking out for that. I can't believe I forgot about that.
I hate those things.
What are they call them?
They piss me off in every game. In fact...
Wall masters.
They are probably...
One of the most annoying
things.
Might
be my most hated enemy. I'm trying to think if there's anything I hate more than those fucking things. I mean, a recurring character.
Right. Let's see if he wanted this. Yes! That was out of pure luck. I got that fish by mistake, and it just happened that...
Yeah, no, straight up, dying isn't even as bad. There's nothing more annoying than repeatedly being picked up and dragged back in front of a level. I mean...
You could never play Wario Land 3 then. Because you don't take damage in that game, they just... Damage becomes setback, basically. And they'll throw you... Oh my god, this is so annoying.
I'm too easily frustrated or something.
I have to get a Poe? Where the fuck are the Poes in this game?
Oh my god, I was playing Wind Waker. The Poes in that game are hilarious.
You
have to reflect light onto them, and they look like these hamsters.
Ooh.
And if you reflect light on them long enough, it makes this, like, metal clanging sound, and then they become, like, physical or corporal or whatever, like, where you can attack them. And their little souls can get up in you and make you run in all different directions. It's really fucked up.
What?
But, I mean, they look like creepy little hamsters or something.
Okay, I need you
strange interpretation. To start...
Do you have, like, a list feature on your phone, or, like, a checklist thing?
Mm-hmm.
Can you get that out for me? Okay. Start writing down stuff? I'll just pull up a guide.
Why don't I just get a piece of paper?
Okay. I don't know where that is.
I do.
I would think your phone would be closer, and you wouldn't have to get up.
Well, it is, but my foot's falling asleep. So, standing would be good.
Damn it. Fine.
No, hang on. I'll just readjust and check it out.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just let it go into that quiet sleep or whatever.
I don't.
That slumber. What is that from? Do not go gently into that.
I do not go gently. Whatever.
I don't know.
Rail against the dying of the light, something. Was it Dylan Thomas?
Something like that. It was used heavily in Interstellar.
I like In Death Loud, No Dominion better than that one. I'm not even sure that's. Okay, anyway. Programmed.
This bitch is so slow with her phone.
I just don't.
She doesn't know where
any of her
shit
is. Feature.
Oh, I use it constantly for ideas.
Well, I don't because I never accomplish anything.
Okay. Deku nuts.
This is gonna make all kinds of fucked up suggestions from my contact list.
Bugs.
Uh huh.
Poe.
Uh huh.
Alright, that's all I have for now. Let me go interview some of the other
this
people.
This is amidst payback such and such, apply to such and such.
God, how far back were those?
Well, I still haven't paid off a credit card.
Oh! Cats out of the bag!
I have no money.
Oh, I don't either. I have, like, $4.
I have many, many negative monies.
Let me just make sure I got everything in this little area. This is so annoying. Chris would not be able to do this.
Why not? I mean, I'm not even paying.
It's painstaking.
Well, you're dealing with it, though, not me.
Ugh. I mean, it's so unpleasant. But it has to be done, because I want us to be at the temple.
I probably did make you do this the last half of this for me, or else, like,
I did most of that game, I feel like.
Well, you did.
I let you loosen temples, I feel.
Yeah, you let me loosen, and even the second one, I was like, deal with this shit. You know why that was? I couldn't control, what was it, a Goron? That Goron spin thing enough to do the jump, whatever you're supposed to do. I couldn't get it.
That's so easy. It just takes, your problem is you want to move too much.
Probably.
And that is why it's they do it that way. Because the input doesn't require hardly any movement.
I also overcorrect any kind of fast thing.
Another example of that same thing. If you just let your, like, Nintendo has a great tendency to make these games that feel very flowing to me. And I don't know how they do it so easily. Like, especially those old 2D side-scrolling games.
Mm-hmm.
Like Kirby and stuff, and Mario, it flows. Like nothing else. If you just let yourself, if you just don't think about it, and you fly through everything, and you're like, oh my god.
Man.
It's all hand-eye coordination.
I had really good hand-eye coordination for, like, Super Nintendo, in that original game.
And that console, that was what they relied on
for challenge. Do they still make any games with, like, Kirby and
shit? Yeah.
Really? I need that, man.
Excuse me. It's in, the series is in, what do they refer to it as, just bad, it's in just a bad place. It's kind of like...
It's gone to shit, basically.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like Sonic. Alright, put water on there.
Okay.
The most annoying one is... One of them wants hot water from the spring, and that...
Oh God, I hate
that lasts for about a minute and 50 seconds before it becomes regular water.
Oh shit, there's something like that in Wind Waker. It was like, you got 20 minutes before this forest haven... spring water or whatever turns into regular water. You're trying to dump it on a bunch of fucking trees. Oh,
okay, another... we'll put a fish.
Fish.
I already given one a fish. I don't know why they all want fucking fish. Alright, now we can get out of here. And I can go run these errands for these things.
Run these errands?
I use an app called Color Note that's a lot more... simpler than that.
I may have that.
That's
actually.
That one looks more complicated than
that's
it needs
just,
to be.
Any day.
Any dude?
And it hooks up with Cal and some other shit, which makes it, it's kind of integrated, makes it easier to use both apps. Okay. Yeah, I don't really use any of them to speak of, I just have them there in case I get bored.
I use the little text, whatever, like what you're using, that list app. For ideas I get at work, because I work overnight, and I get my best ideas at night.
Yeah, I don't get any ideas.
Like, that's why sleeping at night used to always be so hard, because all the great thoughts would rush to me. I don't know what it is.
Also, I can't have my phone at work, so...
Well, I mean, no one can have their phone at work, apparently.
No, but I'm in front of everyone.
You can slip it out every now and then. I see them do it at my store.
I see them do it, too, and they, like, hide it under their Funyuns. Some of those
under their Funyuns!
Some of those girls just eat at my station, and it drives me crazy. We had some bigwigs come up in there bitching about there being too much clutter. And so now we can't even keep a bottle of water anywhere within sight. Get me a daughter's excuse, fuck them.
This person must be hydrated.
Hey, actually, technically I'm supposed to be.
What every living thing, you know, no, mammal
like
is.
Like, all five of those things, like, make me thirsty.
Alright, what else was on the list?
Okay, so we had a Poe, fish, water, bugs, and Deku nuts.
Schwanner. Fish. Okay. I got that. The Poe, though. I may need you to Google how to get a Poe in this game, because I just don't remember... where you can actually catch them, or I thought the only Poes or ghosts in this game were Sharp and Flat, the composer brothers, who were just a part of a cutscene, basically. Because you can get Poes easily in Ocarina of Time.
I can't. I couldn't shoot off that horse.
Oh my god. Oh, there were parts in that game like getting the last bottle with those mysterious big pose.
Fuck that.
That was next to impossible even for someone who's really good at it.
And that arrow shooting thing that got you the last, what was it? Was it an upgrade or stairs or was it a heart piece or what was it?
The mini game?
That thing where you're like on the horse, yeah, the mini game, then you're shooting.
Oh, the Gerudo, the horseback target thing. Oh, that was, you just have to practice it, and then you get it. If you do anything enough, you'll get it.
I'm looking.
Ghost. They didn't say Poe, but I'm pretty sure they meant that.
If you are in the well, there is this one room with spinning blade traps. Once you pass them, a big pearl will appear, defeat him, and put a spirit in one of the bottles.
No wonder I didn't remember it. It's actually in there, and it's nowhere else in the game. I've forgotten about that. Shit. Okay, I gotta do this once again. There's just so much running around. This sucks.
How much more is there? Should I get up for a minute and stretch?
Oh, there's an extraordinarily long amount of time. We're not gonna be able to finish this.
Can I get up or is it gonna cause some sort of disruption?
You can get up. But there's just gonna be, there's no way we can finish this. You'd be here for like 3 or 4 hours, probably.
It's only 6 o'clock, you know.
Only? It's almost dinner time.
No, it's not. It's like 8.
Well, normal people's dinner time.
In Europe, they eat like...
Well, we're not European. Our mother is just lazy.
Alright, I'll be right back. I hope I don't, you know, do something.
Well, just discombobulate
the microphone.
You can knock it a little, but, you know...
I'll try to ease out.
Minimize. This is hilarious,
minimize.
By the way.
What's it?
Watching you ease out around this microphone already.
Well, it's easier than it used to be.
It's already funny. Wow.
Everything's easier than it used to be.
I may have to pause it soon.
Myself. Why don't you pause it now? Since I'm about to get up anyway, and I could not knock it.
I'll be back.
I got it.
And we're back. That's right. We're back. What was I doing?
I have no idea.
Oh. Where's that list?
Oh. Hang on.
Sorry to keep demanding that.
That's alright. Not that demanding.
I'm almost tired.
Okay. So, it's gonna be... Oh, there it is. Deku Nuts, Bugs, Poe, Water, Fish.
Okay, I remember what I was doing. Yes. Okay. So, now I have to get... the stupid spring water from this stupid wood creature palace. Get out of my sight.
Admittedly, that is annoying.
Very annoying. All of this. But it is what must be done.
I am so, like, not comfortable. I gotta readjust here.
Please.
Okay,
we only want the utmost of comfort for you.
Thank you.
Look how close I'm cutting it.
I see. I really don't like these things.
I'm dangerous.
Is this not the one where you have the, like, line? Or is that just at night?
The line?
You, like, where you can see their line of vision?
Oh, that's their flashlight.
Oh, no. I'm stupid.
Well, I mean, this would be the area. Thought I could make that, but... Come on, fucker. Get out of here.
Did you turn the music up?
No.
Oh.
Why?
I don't know. I switched ears. Maybe one of them is messed up.
It might be. Here's the water I was after.
Loud music.
Yes. Why must it be so damn hot in this room?
It's really not hot.
Yes, it is. I am not comfortable. Now, back to Ikana Canyon. I just love running... errands for mummies.
I know this wasn't as, you know... Where is this ranked? when they do those lists and everything of the best Zelda games. I know it wasn't recognized for...
Yeah. I mean, it's up there with, you know, the top releases, but it's still going to be left, you know, 4th, 5th, 6th place probably, because... I don't know, it's not like a... It is a Zelda game, but it's not like a traditional Zelda game. So people are bitchy about it. I don't really know. I wouldn't put it on a greatest of list just because it's too... It's not a good example for the series. I don't mean that because it's a bad game, it's just not a Zelda game.
Well, really. I'll admit that even though, of course, it's... You actually have a good bit of time, the whole concept of the time limit put me off in the beginning.
Yeah, that really turned a lot of people away. But I thought that just added to it. Made
well,
it much
ended
more
up being much more manageable than I thought it would.
Yeah, oh, it's... I mean, when you slow down time, you have to be an idiot.
When you initially start, you're kind of like...
There's basically nothing in this game that actually really asks too much in terms of the... in reference to the time.
God, I swear I'm not stone, but I'm so sleepy. I know I sound just, like, completely out of it.
Well, I expect that.
Yeah, I got you.
Fell for it again. And I have a fairy good. Don't worry about coming back after dying. Alright, let's see what this fucker wants. Yeah. 10! Oh, good. About to say, why do they want these things? It's so stupid. Yes. Okay, now I should have adjusted the brightness on this TV.
I remember when I first started playing Ocarina of Time at that apartment, I could not see the screen. You had to adjust the...
Yeah.
Repeatedly in the contrast and everything, because my eyes just didn't pick it up right.
Isn't this convenient? They've left us bugs. The creepy crawlies that one of those mummies wanted. Yeah, I forgot that like a few of the things are actually down here that they want. Like that ghost, but I didn't know there'd be that. Damn it. Asshole. What do you want? These guys will have new stuff. Oh, that's the one that's fucked up. That's annoying. We're gonna save him for very last.
What did you want?
Spring water.
Oh.
That thought goes cold very, very quickly. You want that as well? Oh, wait, no, he wants bombs. Damn it! I should have come here prepared with, like, everything already ready before I even started the video. But... That's not like me. And surely,
planning.
I know there's somewhere in this little area that has pots that have bombs in them, probably. Everything looks the same in here. What is this? Oh, in case you need more of those Deku shits. Alright, what is this? Oh, it's this guy. Get out of here, I don't want you. Yeah, it's shit like this that would just make Chris just shit his pants, basically.
As long as you're doing it, I don't care.
Not because he's scared, but... Wait, what did he say he wanted?
Damn. As long as...
Aha! I've got something small and creepy for you! That sounds weird.
Yeah, it does.
Very weird. Okay, we're in a new area. What was that? What is that? That freak. Oh, Lens of Truth. Great, and I have, like, no magic energy. Hardly. Just what I wanted. What the fuck is that doing all around me? I don't even need that lens.
Is it those things with the
They're just
little
spiders?
Yeah.
Skulltulas. Now, I don't have enough energy to light these torches. Is there anything else in here I should have? My last bit of energy? No. Okay, now to find a pot that has energy in it. This is so annoying. Do any of these guys have... No. Doubtful. Where was the dude who wanted the water and the fish? Maybe they're back at the beginning? Gotcha. Revenge. Oh, a little energy. Now this guy's hiding something I need to get to, I bet.
You're weird about those things. Like, you act like... I remember when we were playing Ocarina of Time in that ice cave. You had to, like... You had to sneak up on or something to avoid being frozen. If you just smash the shit out of them, they die.
Well, I was probably strategically trying to not get frozen.
Oh, well, you can get frozen, just smack the shit out of them really fast.
Smoothly. Well, sometimes they get you.
I think you also assumed I was too incompetent to smack it fast.
No, and the ones in, the ones in the ice cave, that level, they move.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't know that was the exit. I almost said outsit. Okay, I hope this isn't the direction I just came from. And it is. No!
No! Sorry. I know it's not funny, but...
This is where I meant to go. This lovely spike hell. Yes! Now I'm... Now I'm somewhere. What do you want? So stupid.
Leave me H2O.
Children are supposed to know what that is.
Just in case you haven't had chemistry yet, kids.
Exactly.
Google it.
Yay. And you want...
He wants your fish.
Maybe? Great. Alright, now to go explore whatever the fuck this was. I know this is very exciting commentary.
I know.
For whoever's involved.
I'm totally, like, sleepy.
Oh.
I feel very bad for anyone watching this.
Well, I feel bad I've got you, like, propped up and you can't just go to sleep.
I don't want to go to sleep at this hour. I'll wake up at 3 a.m. That'll be great.
Yeah, I mean, it's 7:51.
I'm not going to bed at 7:51. I shouldn't eat so much.
Why is there one torch in here? There's one torch and bushes that have nothing. What? I don't understand. I have an idea though. No, I don't. There's no explanation for that.
Piss you off?
He wants more bugs, which aren't just back there, so that's fine. And this bitch. Why is he all lit up? Oh, I bet he's the last one. Maybe, no. They both want bugs. Odd. Well, I can deliver on that. Yes.
I do remember playing this on, after playing Ocarina of Time, and prior to playing much on any other future system, and thinking, oh my god, the graphics are amazing.
No.
That's how old I am.
No, for the time, they were great.
For the time, but I was playing it in, what, 2010?
Oh.
I mean...
Well, we did skip over the PlayStation completely, but I mean, by that point, I'd had my 360, so you should have... You shouldn't let me talk.
I haven't seen that.
Shouldn't let me talk.
I don't know. When did you show me that Bioshock thing? That was wild, I thought.
Maybe 2011, 2012.
It looked stressful to me. What's the parkour one?
Mirror's Edge.
That one looks cool. I wish I could play that.
That's a great game.
It just looks cool.
Very misunderstood game, though. People just didn't... I don't know. For some reason, wasn't received well at all. I mean, critically it was, but, you know, dumbass, unwashed masses. They're just like, this is different. This doesn't have guns and shooting.
Yeah, the whole first-person shooter thing...
There's some great...
I know. That's the thing.
Really
is
great games.
They're hugely popular, and I know some of them are very well... But I just...
Some are awesome. Like, Bioshock is technically a first-person shooter.
I'm telling you, that looks stressful. Shit coming at you all over the place.
Like this?
Well, no, that's just some bats.
Well, I mean, it's not that bad. What is the point of this
room? I had a
very
creepy feel about it, though.
Oh, I mean, it was a horror game.
Yeah.
Completely. What is the point of this room? This kind of pisses me off. Oh, well, what the fuck is that? Maybe they're bombs?
That'd be my nice.
Dicks.
Give me some money.
Useless money. Alright, what about you? I got some bugs. Okay, I got some bugs. Alright, whatever, take the bugs. Probably gonna be another useless room. That was too easy. They put the shit they wanted right. Okay. I guess that's nice.
Yeah, that was good, I guess. Considering.
Okay.
Of course, you really can't fill more than one bottle.
What?
Oh, you got four. I didn't realize you already had four.
Yeah, I would have had five, but I'm a fuck up.
Oh, I forgot that you get five in this game.
Yeah,
this one. I'm sure I never did.
You get, like, what? In the first one, it's three? Or four? Or two? I can't even remember.
What, in the very first Zelda?
Or no, Ocarina. Excuse me.
It's four in Ocarina of Time.
Why they?
Bottles?
Yeah.
It's almost always four, isn't it? I feel like Link to the Past is four.
I can never remember.
I don't remember, though. Well, Ocarina of Time, definitely four.
Ooh, this is new.
Wind Waker's four.
This is...
What's Twilight Princess?
God, I don't even remember.
Oh my god.
I've only played that game once.
Who even fucking cares? I'm just so sleepy.
That's...
My mind is just...
I wish you could
fixated
play that game.
On... Completely fixated on whatever Hot stupid, Springer. Inane...
thing.
You know what freaked me the fuck out? One of the most freaky things to me in,
These hands? They're kind of freaky.
In all of Ocarina of Time... Around the shadow, it's a shadow temple. What was that fucked up thing? That
the redead. No, not the redead. The that big white thing.
Yes.
Yeah, those are horrible.
That was nasty.
Those are really fucked up. I can't remember what those are.
Grabs your face like a.
Damn it! I can't get. I could shot at this thing. Oh yeah, well I can fuck this thing up easy. Yeah, that. What was that thing called?
I don't know.
It was like a dead hand or something. They called it. I don't know. I think it's like dead hand or something. What were those called?
I'm looking.
And you have to fight like two of them or something, I think. That's the only part of that game they're in too, which is weird. They didn't put them in this. Might have been a hard character model to render or something. Okay, I've got hot spring water. Now I just have to find the fucker who wants it. Come on. Damn it! This is bullshit. Come on. Thank you. Got a hot package.
Yeah, you're right. Just dead hand.
Really? Yeah. Wow, that sounded wrong.
Mm-hmm. And he's in the bottom of the well, and then one in the shadow temple.
Oh!
So he is two of them, just not the same one.
I thought they were both in the well. I got Katamari Damacy stuck in my head. Why did I take off the mask? Okay, good. What do you want? Oh, you're the ghost dude. Fuck you. I don't want you. I want your partner or something. Where is it? Damn it, it's this room. This is just... Everything looks exactly the same and totally uninteresting. God damn it! They don't give me any time. What's in all these pots? I need a bomb. Oh, it's just all the fucking things.
Don't you need 10 bombs?
Yeah. Usually they come in 5s or 10s, though.
Ugh, I'm looking at this thing, it's just
ew!
It's nasty.
I didn't need
that.
It's
got teeth like Gary Busey.
Ew!
Does it not?
It does. Oh!
It does!
They based it off of maybe.
I'm sorry, this is the first thought that came in my head.
Yeah.
But yeah, I think it's one of the most disturbing things I've ever seen in Zelda. The
it is, probably.
The dead central body is a flabby, almost tumorous mass.
Delicious.
Wow, someone was very descriptive on this wiki.
Oh, wikis are always ridiculous.
It was totally, someone was totally into this.
Exactly.
We got a big fan here.
Yeah, they're the only people who do wiki entries.
Yeah, yes. covered in patches of something that looks like blood, with two tiny arms that terminate in sharp red spines rather than hands.
Terminate.
I mean, this person seriously put some thought into this. Hmm. And a head with a gigantic gaping mouth, armed with huge teeth. Its eyes are black and expressionless.
Man, they
got what?
Kind of visceral with that.
It's an albino Gary Busey, okay? Got it.
Yeah, Gary Busey like fell into a chemical plant or something to get like that.
Yeah? You need to fall into a chemical plant like that.
You just made a funny noise.
See, I didn't.
I can't wait to hear back on recording.
It was somewhere between like a laugh and I was trying to say something, and I didn't really accomplish either.
I'm so lost. There's everything. I keep going into the same rooms. Aha. Is this the hot water? No, this is just regular water. God. Let me see, just to make sure. I thought there was prominent steam, though. Okay, never mind. Get this shit out of here. I'm trying to remember the path back.
I wonder if I work tomorrow for a call and check.
Yeah!
I'll do it later.
Good lord.
I got a couple hours. I'm not gonna do it now. I'm sitting here and I'm kind of comfortable.
Pull up a map drowsy. Of this bullshit.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty good.
This is fucking... Wait, never mind. Never mind, there's a mini-map I haven't noticed until now somehow.
Oh, my God. You're the one who's always on me about using the fucking map.
Well...
I didn't really learn to do that till Wind Waker.
Well, I wasn't...
You can't navigate that game at all.
I don't usually pay attention because most parts of these games, except little shitty places like this, I have memorized.
Well, I never really felt the need for the map. I mean, to any...
Shit,
large degree until I played Wind Waker, and you can't fucking play that without a map.
You're
sleepy too, man.
Did you ever beat that?
I'm still fucking with it. It's got me
really
collecting
long.
Triforce shards and shit. It's really annoying.
And it's super, super, super long.
Yeah, it's probably the longest one, isn't it? It's definitely
the
biggest overworld.
I think so.
Well, it does things like, you know, you've done all the... I think the only, like, dungeon I have left is the last one. But it did things like... Having to collect, not only collect 8 Triforce shard maps, but then go have them interpreted.
What?
And then go find them. Like, go read the map and go, I mean, it's been, you know, the dungeons have been fun for the most part. Sometimes a little annoying when you're toting around another character.
Yeah.
Although one of them could fly, which was cool. She kind of could fly. She pretty sucked at it, but
taking me back
better
to
than Jabu, Link, anyway.
Jabu's belly.
Yeah, it wasn't as annoying as that.
Yeah, there wasn't too much of that, luckily.
Let's see, what was the other one?
Okay, I'm never going into that room again.
Oh, and another one, yeah, the other one was annoying. We're toting around this little bitty tree creature that was just, you know. I've liked it for the most part, but it really has taken forever, and I never can maintain the stamina to just sit down and finish it.
Aww. Come on. That's bullshit. Come on, come on, come on. Let it be up here. It's gotta be up here. I've memorized the place on the map where that guy wants the water, so... I don't think I can fuck this up, maybe. We will see, though. Come on, come on. I think it's right... It's through here. I believe.
Oh god, here comes that thing.
That's the fairy fountain.
Oh god, I thought you were about to snatch by that fucker again.
Well, I was, but I happened to be turning.
I was like, oh my god.
Okay, no need to ever come back this way again. And there's nothing for me in here. Nothing at all. Only certain rooms get the wall masters for some reason.
Be grateful.
It's kind of odd.
I wouldn't question it.
I believe it.
I'm very glad.
Here it is.
It was the same way in Forest Temple. Oh. I'm trying to think the first time that those hands appeared, like I remember seeing it on the game. I mean, I know.
Probably Link to the Past.
Yeah,
maybe.
I think that's. I don't think they were in Link's Awakening, I don't think.
Yeah, it's definitely Link to the Past. That was really the first Zelda game I saw anything Zelda in, so...
That was such a great game.
It is such a great game. Holds up, if you ask me.
I was thinking about playing that recently, and then I was like, no, I've got other open games, why am I...
I thought about playing it on the way to Houston, but...
The difference in playing Link to the Past or Link's Awakening is that I can just tear through it.
Right.
You know, it's just a playthrough.
That's true.
It's not like having to think about it. I mean, even Ocarina of Time, once I get to, Frankly, I quit playing a lot of times when I get this stupid Gerudo. I hate that shit. I want to shoot them and kill them. You know, I want them to die. And I hate that you can't, like, they're ladies or something, so you can't just slice their heads off.
Oh, yeah!
So you have to not be seen. I hate that.
I don't mind that area so much now. Oh, it's really easy to me. Oh, I just put the mask on! I just put the mask on! Come on, dude! I'm trying to give you shit!
Ooh.
Oh, I put the wrong mask on! Put the wrong mask on! That's what happened. I'm an idiot. Alright, now leave me alone. Take your fucking water. There you go.
Your spring water has expired.
Drink up, bitch. Oh! I fucking kill myself. I'm hoping that... Oh, no.
You did get one fairy, right?
Yeah, what is it? Oh, the fucking cow is in here.
Oh, yes.
I guess I'll need milk at some point.
This is a strange thing to me. The cows that were in the game.
Oh.
Especially when they're, like, hitting a wall.
Yeah, and why is there a tree? We're underground.
Why is there a fucking cow in there?
Did you know this trick?
Why is there a cow in the wall? What, to make it do milk?
Yeah.
I knew there was a thing to make it do milk, but I never used the milk. I just always got fairy.
Ugh. That sounds so weird.
Nope.
Let go and put out a lot of milk.
And it goes, woohoo! Did it really just go woohoo?
I didn't. Oh! Yeah, it has a little lady voice.
Well, that's fabulous.
I had that in... I can't remember if it was this game that added it or if it was in Ocarina of Time.
I don't remember that voice in Ocarina of Time. Then again, like I said, I never really used the milk, but... things like mooing from a wall over toward the Goron City, and you blow it up and there's a fucking cow.
Oh, I remember that. Off the side of the mountain. Ugh. So sick of this. Wait, what's this? Did I just do a circle? Impressive. I think he,
Where the fuck are the bombs? Do you really not have the bombs yet?
I really
Why
don't
they have any place to get them?
I thought they did, of all the things.
It's freaking stupid.
We're basically done.
They gotta be somewhere.
I mean, we've gotten almost all of the doors.
I wasn't paying attention. Is there a warp point really quick back to this area? Like, right here? There is, isn't there?
No.
No?
Not to the middle of this
thing.
No,
I mean just to the fucking thing.
I mean, there's...
Go get some bombs in town or something. Oh, God, you gotta eat that ghost.
Where is it? I have a feeling, you see that square room?
Uh-huh.
On the right hand, in the middle, kind of?
Mm-hmm.
That's where the ghost battle will be, and then I'll get that, and this will be the one to the mirror shield. That's what this whole thing has been about.
Well, smash those. There's nothing in
there. There's nothing in that, I've already tried. Guess I just gotta go out. Ugh. Not the worst thing in the world.
You're not that far from done, it's just...
Very
All
annoying.
All the back and forth really is, just...
So tedious and stupid. I know Chris would just be sitting here fuming.
I'm not fuming, I'm yawning. But I would be regardless of what would be going on. Look at that.
Beautiful.
Yes.
Alright, bombs. Luckily the bomb shop just opened. I could just go to the field, but I guess I'm gonna buy some. I guess I'll save it to where... This isn't the bomb shop. I need anything else.
If you just go around talking to people in that mask, what's the reaction? Different reactions.
The normal dude says, I don't serve masqueraders. I guess this is the dude who doesn't get... He looks like he doesn't give a shit.
He doesn't.
He's just night shift. By the way, look at these pants. This is worth noting.
What is
he wearing?
That's kind of retro or something.
I don't know what that is.
It's like Steinwart. Their 70s thing they've got
going
on.
Is that regional?
Right now. I have no idea. I just know around Christmas I was in there going, what the hell? Everything looks like it's from
damn it, it's a curiosity shop. I've gone in every store
except cheap store from the 70s.
I just went in every store except the one I needed to go to. I'm losing this. My memory. I'm getting old.
Shut up.
He kind of responded to it. Get a few more just in case. Alright. Yes. By the way, he's wearing a thong. Or like a leotard or what? What that is.
Not a thong. Unless there's a string up his ass that I didn't notice. He's wearing it. I don't know. I just kind
of. This game is strange.
Furry looking.
It's a strange game. Alright, now we're all set! I hate that when people say that. Looks like you're all set then. My first guitar teacher would always say that, like, to get me out. Because I always wanted to stay later. I was like, looks like you're all set then! And I'd be in the middle of a sentence.
That's really mean.
Eh.
But at the same time, understandable.
Running a business. I was a dumb kid. Now I'm a guitar master. Most accomplished in all the world.
Yes.
That's why I'm working for RJ3K and an overnight stock job.
People just don't appreciate your art. They will after you die.
Oh, great.
I know.
I'm going to find my series with Chris here and just be... What did we just didn't know. I don't know. I'm getting kind of loopy myself. This game's making me feel strung out.
Mine is purely like some kind of food coma. It's not like it was a bunch of
junk. Healthy food. You said a bunch of healthy stuff, man.
Too much.
I could use a beer right now.
Eating way too much healthy food.
I would really like a beer right now. It's that time. Yes.
Why don't you drink a beer?
So I'm doing this. Oh. All right, you stupid cocksucker. All right. I'll fucking leave you 10 blasts, you dick. What? I apparently no more remorse. Like, what?
I have no idea.
All right, let's fight the Poe. God, let me open it. I knew it. It's Poe room. Just like in the Forest Temple. They use the same little flame model. Oh shit, I thought that was a cutscene. I thought it was a cutscene still. That's a big old Poe.
Oh.
That thing's huge.
Yeah.
It's like the ones you had to get for the last bottle.
You thought it was like a boss when they do that freezing thing. Ugh. Like, no, that shit's really coming straight at you.
Whoops. Where did
I don't know why y'all don't change that.
Oh, I think it's funny.
You had it for like, what, 3 years? 4 years? Yeah. It's been saying droid for 3 years.
I'm over customizing my phone. Because if I'm in public, that's where I want to show off my work on my phone, and I always just have it on vibrate.
Yeah.
So it's like, what am I doing?
I am much less enamored of the smartphones as I was. I would be totally...
Oh, I still think they're wonderful.
You know, I like to go to look shit up.
I couldn't live without them.
I can just text and call them, okay?
I seriously couldn't live without them now, and I also... I hate being a part of the smartphone generation, but... You know... It does piss me...
It really has broken down communication to...
It does piss me off when, like... Especially girls will just sit on the phone and just stare at it all the time.
I do try to, you know, look up and like, provide...
Juliana does that. Like, her face is just glued. I walk in the room and she doesn't even look up.
Well...
It's bullshit. Alright, now I know the way. I know the way.
These bats have been really annoying this time.
What are they driving us? See, I found the best way to do puns is to just insinuate them.
Driving batty.
Yeah. Don't say them, but if you just insinuate them, it's still terrible, but...
If you don't say them, then tired people won't even notice until you start talking about how your pun works.
Shut up. Alright, please let this be the end. Please.
That was a good sound. It's a very positive sound.
Ooh, Jesus. Oh, there's one more. What could it be? What is this?
Bring me
fuck
some dirty underwear.
Bring me Majora's mask.
What is this?
Oh, oh I got it! Ha ha!
What do you want? What did you just give him?
Something rich in calcium, milk.
Oh, that's a good thing you milked.
We did it!
Cow.
I really like the design here. This is how I wanted a lot more Zelda games to look. More like an actual kind of, like, palace. You know? Alright, now. Light these torches and get the mirror shield.
And then, what, at that point, do I just go straight with the temple?
I'm just gonna... I can save and quit, because...
I mean, for, like, when you play with him.
Well, I don't see this doing much more of this, and I'm tired of it, so... I'm just gonna leave us at the castle, the mini-castle, where you go to see the king. Mm-hmm. You remember that at all?
Yes.
And they turn into heads when you defeat them that just, like, float around and fight. Yeah!
Right on.
Weehee! Now, watch this. You've seen this all before, but...
That thing you use a good bit in, Wind Waker.
Oh.
I don't... You know, I used to say you should play that game. I'm not sure that you should.
Why?
I don't know that... Well, not that it would be, like, a bad thing, but just... I always said, you know, just to have played it, you know?
Right.
Because you've played all of them more than me. I don't know that you're missing out that much. It's like it's a good game in a lot of respects. It was hugely, you know. I actually got really great reviews from a lot of people.
That's terrifying.
That is fucked up. It's like something out of Alice in Wonderland. What does it sound? But I don't know. I'm just not sure there's enough.
No.
To make it worth all the fucking sailing. If you do do it, make sure you don't do the GameCube version. Do whatever Wii U, whatever the updated version was, because you can sail faster.
I never noticed this fence here. Why is that there? Is there one over here? No. That's really weird. I don't know what those fucking graphic designers were thinking. I will eventually play it. I will. I swear.
Don't do it on the GameCube.
But that's how it's supposed to be
done. No, do it on the update. No, because it's really just a lot of completely pointless, tedious, last forever sailing. Whereas you can really cut that in half with the updated version of the game. They put a new, like, thing in it to cut some of that shit down.
Okay, let me just open up.
I remember this, yes.
Let me open up. The music's great in this.
Is this the one where I had to have you, roll, really fast around a room to get to a switch with the Goron? Because I could not fucking do it fast enough.
The checkerboard ceiling?
I think so.
I don't know.
It felt like it was, water or lava or something he was rolling over. I don't know. He was rolling over something, and I couldn't do it fast enough to do it for me.
That might have been something in Snowhead.
Mm. Well, I know there was stuff in
I got you to, like, the snow temple in Twilight Princess, and we have not done anything since. You have got to play that game.
I need to straight up play that game.
That's one of the best games ever.
You, like, not, you know, being like, here, catch the fish like that.
Yeah.
I did at one point start over while you were, I don't know what you were doing.
It's a really...
It was like middle of the night. I started over and I did some of the beginning shit that's annoying and then I was like...
It's a super rewarding game. And by the way, check this out.
I remember your attitude about that when you first started playing it, though.
Do you notice
you had
this?
An attitude. Oh, yes. That is so twisted.
And when you take off the mask...
I forgot that.
Oh. Look.
That is enjoyable. It's the best thing that's happened in this game tonight.
I can tell you're enthused by
your
sleepiness.
I'm just so tired.
Alright, let me save this. Well, actually, let me just make absolute sure by going to that statue that's right across from where I am.
Whatever is necessary to make absolutely sure you don't lose that shit.
Don't worry. I want this series we're doing to be complete. Like, even after Chris is gone, I'm gonna do all the masks that I didn't do.
I'll come watch you. That'd be great.
Yeah, you never watched me do the masks.
None of them.
There's some cool stories. I think you did watch the cafe side quest, though.
Yeah, you did make me, and you showed me that glitch.
Oh, yeah.
Which is wild.
That is bizarre. That had never happened before.
No, I used to do that, so I'm just giving an excuse to, like, sit and bother you. Fall asleep on you.
It does not bother me. I always thought it bothered you.
your listeners slash viewers are going to be held in thraldom by all this.
Fictional listeners.
Held rat. Yeah, your theoretical, hypothetical.
We have four.
Imaginary listeners.
We have four so far.
You have four of those people who, like, you know, add everything. Subscribe to everything. You'll get fixed. Yeah. And you'll be awesome.
I don't care. It's been a fun ride either way.
As long as you're having fun, I don't think it matters.
Exactly. I mean, I am spending a lot of money, but
a lot of stuff I've done in my life was just fucking fun. It had no benefit whatsoever.
I have to tell you about what happened in Texas with the Christian.
The Christian?
I haven't told you about that.
No.
That's amazing that I haven't told you about that.
Was it some, like, altercation?
Yeah.
Really?
Kind of. Bye-bye, folks.
Night.